The Far North going under again.
Sorry, a bus is under. Holy hell!
Buses, roads, swallowed overnight.
Corner of Ingle Bay Road, down here at Mission Beach, about a foot and a half over the highway here.
A rain bomb flooding parts of the region which usually escape Mother Nature's wrath.
Around 300 or 400 millimetres in some parts of the Castlereagh coast, particularly around the Tully area and Mission Beach. Some of this rainfall fell in a matter of hours, so around 3 to 6 hours.
David Borman and his wife Robin manage Barley High Caravan Park in Mission Beach.
Would be probably about just shy of a metre. But the rain just didn't let up all night.
Campers were evacuated early this morning.
And that's our camp kitchen. And that's up to some of our accommodation buildings up there.
Another hazard.
Is it a crocodile?
Wildlife.
Once the water goes down, they then get landlocked into the rest of the creeks that are on our property here.
Further west in Tully.
It's official, she's closed both ways. I'm stuck here in Tully. Looks like Mobile is where I'm going to sleep tonight as well.
Jason Woods is stuck on an inland island, a servo on a flooded section of the Bruce Highway.
And we're making the most of a situation.
A long wait for drivers for the water to recede.
It's stopping our travel from Townsville just a little bit.
As that trough moves away, other cities are in the firing line.
Potentially places like Mackay and Rockhampton, we could see some heavy rainfall over the next few hours to the end of the weekend.
Jordan Bissell, 7 News.